A death investigation underway in Greenville County. The coroner says 14-year-old Landon Poston was found dead at the in-town suites on Malden Road today. They say they believe Poston died a week earlier on November 14th. We're told there are no signs of physical injury on his body. The cause and manner of death are under investigation.